Guys, I'm checking out Lisa Stansfield, Been Around the World, live at the Apollo, requested by Monolithic 87 on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. I've not heard this song before, nor have I seen this performance or anything, but pretty excited to check it out. Lisa Stansfield, I feel like, I honestly don't know at this point, man. It's so many artists, so many groups, so many bands. It's very hard to keep up with, you know, the groups and whatnot, especially the ones that, you know, I just listen to like a couple songs and then go like 5 months and not listen to a lot from them else. But yeah, apparently I've not heard any of her music before, so interesting. Been Around the World, I have not heard it. That being said, let's go ahead and check it out.
Know how much I care. I'll never give a flipping for my baby.
I'm recognizing that for whatever reason. Why do I recognize that? Holy crap. Wait, whoa, whoa. Okay, last time. Last time, taking it back.
I'll never give up for my baby.
That Been Around the World and it was some Aaliyah song. It was an Aaliyah song that... It was like one of those unreleased tracks that she did. I remember, oh snap, holy crap. I remember Missy Elliott was on it, the Been Around the World, where could he be? I think, hold up. Let me just Google this real quick. Is that the name of the song? Hold up. I think this is it. Yeah, this is it. Holy crap, bro. Holy crap. The fact that I don't know how I'm remembering half of this stuff, but okay, so that's why I recognize that. So they sampled this song for the chorus, okay, of their song. Okay, interesting. Okay, now that I got that out of the way, sorry about that. Let's continue and run it back.
Know how much I care. I'll never give a flipping for my baby. Been around the world and I can't find my baby.
That's so cool.
And I let myself go. I said so many things you didn't know. And I was so bad. And I don't think he's coming back.
Ooh. I love that you can like hear the audience. The reasons
he should go. And he said things he hadn't said before. And he was so mad. And I don't think he's coming back. I did too much dying, wasted too much time. Now I'm here and crying. Been around the world and I can't find my baby. I don't know when, I don't know why. Why he's gone away, and I don't know when he can be.
I don't think he's coming back. the overall just production of the world, like, definitely. Okay, I'm not going to talk about it, but just, man, I love the performances at Apollo Theater. I think they have, I don't know, it's just like the energy, the overall energy and feel of the crowds and whatnot. It's definitely got like a, I don't know how to really describe it, but like the overall just energy and feel of like every performance I've seen at Apollo Theater has always been amazing. Like I said, I'm definitely going to check out the original or official audio of this song, because it definitely sounds, I mean, it's definitely a jammer. That's, I mean, we know this. But yeah, the song itself, man, is definitely a jam. Really enjoyed it. It kind of like gave me a little bit of like some house music type vibes, honestly. I don't know why. Like the overall just sound of the beat and everything, it kind of gave me like a little bit of house vibes. And then like, I don't know, just the song itself, it just very much gave me some house music type vibes, like especially like the chorus and just how often the chorus, or I guess not chorus, it would be technically a hook, right? It was a nice song for sure. And then the Apollo Theater, man, they added the extra just cherry on top for sure. But yeah, definitely enjoyed that. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.